Bien beautiful.
It works. Let me take a picture.
I'm not fucking done.
But first,
suck my ass.
What up, guys? My name is Yvonne. Welcome to my house.
This is my new whip, guys.
Damn!
Yeah, fuck it.
2020 or what?
Fuck yeah.
Alright, guys, I'm about to give you a tour of my house.
Oh, welcome to MTV Cribs. My name is Pete. If I had a Lamborghini in the garage,
it'd be in the living
room. Don't worry about that. this is the garbage heap.
Holy shit.
This is where I like to lay on the floor in perpetual anguish. And here's the kitchen.
This is Brian's room.
It's kind of just an extension of the garbage.
Damn!
You know, but it's really a lifestyle, to be quite honest with you. If we continue, we're going to hit living room number one.
Number one!
It's not number one because there's multiple living rooms. It's number one because it's my favorite.
Damn, they got the Bun Buggers menu.
Fucking MTV.
Yeah, dude, order whatever you want. It won't come, but, you know. And then we've got this open space. We really haven't designed a purpose for it yet. You may maybe do some yoga in here or something. Living room number two. Not because there's multiple living rooms, because I rank it number two. It's lower in quality, but backyard is out there.
Damn! Holy shit, there's rocks!
Yeah.
Brian,
and then come on. We got more bedrooms. We got a little loft up here.
Damn, nobody was telling me I was hopping the border.
Is that living room?
It's a third living room, right?
And yeah, it's essentially the house.
Holy shit.
My version of MTV Cribs. Thanks for watching. It's already so cold in here. Okay, so check this out. This is for the bucket. You see this ice in this bucket? This ice is from Tuesday.
Tuesday's
still
what?
Ice. You know what day it is today?
Today's fucking Thursday.
It's Sunday. Chick-fil-A is closed. Jesus Christ. And was that full? Or was that like that?
No, it was like this. Jesus. It's the same. Yeah. Let's play some beer pong, boys.
Alrighty. What are we doing? Strip?
Strip beer pong?
Fuck no.
In this cold?
Fuck no. Panic is like, I'm playing.
Scoop up the bitches.
Shut the fuck up. No fucking shot.
The winner of this game gets the glory of winning beer pong. The loser gets this bucket of cans dumped on them.
I'm gonna be right here.
We have a 6-game win streak.
There's
Ryan,
no win streak.
Like,
there's no win streak.
There's no win streak. He's just trying to flex.
It's time.
It's time for what, Pete?
The slaughter.
Seth MacFarlane shit.
Aww.
Orville on that.
Did he get
Irish
it?
Base.
Jose Black was shot.
If I could keep this in the beginning, too.
Ooh.
That's two.
No.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm ready to kick it. Give me the sample, you know I'm a flip. Been writing this shit like I'm Lemony Snicket.
I played basketball and had
like that shit.
If she looking better, you know I'm a dickhead. I whip it, I feel it, I look it, I'm wicked. I'm awesome, I'm icy, I'm flossing. Literally, shit is literary. I eviscerate any of my adversary. When I rolled up, showed up, leave, I'm towed up. If you represent and throw up, tell me how you really wanna get it, cause you motherfuckers better be ready for the moment that I'ma give it to my monster. Yeah. Like Nikki on Twisted. Don't look away, no, you don't wanna miss it. I'm glad everybody can listen to me spit it. I hit him with the black light.
I'm gonna be really sad if I cost this win streak.
There's no win streak.
Rappers, they roll when I spit.
Yeah,
wait, let me reload the clip.
All right, Jose. Let's see, crack the neck. Crack the neck. Let's see that form. Let's go, Peter. Put all the marbles. Form. Oh! Gang! I see it! Jump up! Jump up! All right. Outside? Let's go.
I'm having sophomore year tennis
together. Da 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 da. Best block ever.
Oh shit, the back.
Oh no!
Holy shit!
Damn, I never seen somebody run so fast.
Nice catch, dude. Nice catch.
Go ahead.
I didn't think we were going through there.
Hey guys, this is my garage.
This is my garage. Look at my Lamborghini outside. Alright, ready?
The light of the Lord.
3, 2, 1. No, man! Brandon, why'd you let it go?
I didn't get a single bit of that.
Brandon, why'd you let it go? Brandon won it and then messed up the punishment. No wonder it's so cold. The garage is open.
I didn't even notice.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas from me and Brian and Lil Loki.
Merry Christmas.
Kill them all, they hit the rendezvous. Killing these beasts like Kanye do. Like Jesus, believers, my Jesus, I'm ballin'.